eyes burn. I had to tap it one time for you, Jesse. It's the last one. You're so fresh to death and sick as cancer. You're so punk rock. I grew up on it proper. You fit me better than my favorite sweater. And I know that love is me. Thank you for being here as we celebrate the union of Cassaundra Marie Glasnap and Jesseriah Graham Wiggins. You have each been invited here to share this moment with Cassie and Jesse because each of you have helped shape them into who they are.
Cassaundra, my everything. It's been an amazing adventure with you these last 8 years. From our first high at the truck meet, getting to know you during our outdoor activities, and being so competitive, I knew you were the one. You are my socket to my ratchet. Without you, I would not function. I promise to listen and share. I promise to always be on your side, support and guide you. I vow to be my best for myself, for us, and for our future together.
It's been wonderful 8 years in the making. The years that have led us to this wonderful moment, which is unlocking the lifetime that lies ahead. You're my best friend, my soulmate, my other half that I've been missing until this moment. I promise to take care of you no matter what. I promise to always be your number one cheerleader. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
I love you. I give you this ring as a sign that I choose you to be my partner.
And my best friend until the end of my days.
And my best friend until the end of my days.
Wear it, think of me, and know that I always love you.
Wear it, think of me, and know that I will always love you.
Jesse, I give you this ring that I choose you to be my partner.
And my best friend.
And my best friend.
Until the end of my days.
Until the end of my days.
Wear it.
Wear it.
Think of me.
Think of me.
And know that I love you always.
And know that I love you always.
Big dreams, gangsta, said you had to leave to start your life over. I was like,
so Cass and Jess, I didn't know two people could ever parallel with each other so much. You two, like it seemed like you almost lived the same life with your interests and before you even met each other. It is so cool. And you're both doers. Your love is so stable and proven. And may all of that always feed and fuel your love for each other. May you always challenge each other, support each other, do right by each other, enjoy life.
It is said that where there is great love, there is always miracles. No matter where you are, no matter what you're doing, love is the thing that can keep you going. It can give you hope and fill you with so much joy. The love that Cassie and Jesse have for one another is something that is truly special and one of a kind. I'm grateful to be a part of this special day.
Power vested in me, I now pronounce you man and wife.